Following practice is a Tibetan bowl guided meditation. Use this time to let go, release, and be at peace. We'll start our practice by finding a comfortable place. Whether it's seated or laying down, you decide which is most comfortable for you to feel at rest. As we move into our practice, let's begin by letting go of our day, letting go of our week, letting go of what's next, letting go of expectations. Allow yourself to be present and here in the moment. If the mind should get busy during the practice, focus on your breath. Begin to notice your body breathing. Notice the inhale and the exhales. Notice the depth of the breath. Notice the pace of the breath. Observe the balance in your breath. Observe if the inhales feel longer or shorter than the exhales. And let's begin to slow the breath down and breathe together. Please take a long, slow inhale. Fill your lungs all the way up at the top. And on the exhale, let it go. Inhale, fill your lungs all the way up. Feel the belly rise, the chest expand, collarbones spread. Exhale, letting it go. Letting go of everything else. Follow the breath as it moves into your body. Inhale. Fill your lungs all the way up. Chest expands. Collarbones spread. Belly lifts. Navel rises. Relax your forehead. And exhale. Let it go. Inhale, fill your lungs all the way up to the top. Let the chest expand, collarbones spread. Hold. And exhale, let the breath go. Emptying the lungs. lungs completely. Feel the belly come down, chest come down. Again, deep breath in. Fill your lungs all the way up. Let the chest expand outwards. Collarbones spread. Relax your spine. Belly lifts. And exhale, letting it go. Emptying the lungs completely. Inhale, fill your lungs all the way up to the top. Collarbones spread, belly lifts, chest expands, opening. Exhale, letting it go. Empty the lungs completely. Inhale, fill your lungs all the way up. Chest expands, collarbones spread, belly lift, navel rises. Exhale, letting it go. Stay with the breath, follow it out, let go of distractions. Inhale, fill the lungs all the way up. Belly lifts, navel rises, chest expands, collarbones spread. Exhale, letting it go. Feel the chest come down, belly come down, emptying the lungs completely. One more time. Deep breath in, fill your lungs all the way up. Chest expands, collarbones spreads, belly lifts, navel rises. Then exhale, release it, letting go. Feel the belly come down, be with the body. And allow the breath to return back on its own. And begin to notice how you feel. Notice if you feel a little bit lighter, a little bit more relaxed. As we move deeper into the practice, stay with your breath, focus on the breath. If you get distracted by something outside of you or the mind, focus on your breath, focus on the sounds of the bowls. Take a moment and scan through your body from your head down to your toes, including your arms and fingertips. Observe where there may be tension, tightness, soreness, anything that feels out of balance or out of alignment. And as we move deeper into the practice, stay with the breath. Relax into the body. Allow whatever tension is being held to be released and let go of. This is about being with your body, not with your mind. Starting with the top of the head. Feel the top of your head and gently relax it. Remain motionless. Feel the muscles on the top of the head release. Focus on the sides of your head and the area around your ears. See if you can subtly relax the muscles on the side of the head, around the ear. Perhaps you feel them drop down just a little. Relax your forehead. Feel any tension slip away. Allow that tension to leave. Take a deep breath in, fill your lungs all the way up. Exhale, letting it go. Relax your eyes, relax the eyelids. Allow them to come to rest. Allow the eyes to gently roll upwards and let them rest there, avoiding any darting of the eyes. Let the eyes be at rest. Relax the cheeks, relax the jaw, relax the mouth, the lips, and the tongue. Take a long, smooth breath in, fill lungs all the way up. And exhale, let it go. Relax the neck, relax the throat. Relax your shoulders down the back, away from the ears. Allow it to be effortless. Feel the upper arms relax, the elbows relax. Allow your lower arms to relax and release. Feel your wrists relax, feel the hands relax, feel the fingers relax. Letting go. Let go of the day, let go of the tension. Let go of any stress. Relax your spine, vertebrae by vertebrae by vertebrae. Feel the spine release. Feel the collarbone spread as the chest relaxes. Feel the muscles that surround the rib cage relax. Deep breath in, fill your lungs all the way up. Exhale, letting it go. Relax the belly, relax the abdomen, the side waist, and the lower back. Feel the hips, the pelvis, and the buttocks relax. Feel the muscles release and let go. Feel the upper legs relax. Feel the knees relax. Feel your lower legs relax. Letting go of any stress, any tension from your day. Feel the ankles relax. Feel the feet relax. Feel the toes relax. The entire body relaxing downwards. The breath moving in and out at a slow, rhythmic, focused pace. Take a deep breath in, fill your lungs all the way up. Exhale, let it go. Allow the body to be at rest. Allow the mind to be at peace. Let yourself simply be.